To Jefferson County tonight, where a Watertown man is dead following a crash there. State police tell us just after 3 Wednesday afternoon, 55-year-old Jerry Hanlon was headed west on State Route 3 when he blew through a red light and crashed into a Chevrolet Malibu. Hanlon was thrown from the bike. He was rushed to Samaritan Medical Center in Watertown, where he later died. The Chevy driver was not hurt. The investigation tonight is ongoing.